I grew up in LA, I'm born and raised here. A perfect day here would be raining really, really hard. And then I would probably go to some kind of outdoor walking art thing and then go to like an art museum or a bookstore. I have a weird adoration for bookstores. Last weekend I went to the last bookstore for the first time and I started crying because I love books that much and I love being surrounded by them. The thing I love most about fashion is that it feels like I can become somebody else. I can use it as a tool to explore. Film has a huge influence on my fashion. If there's a movie that I really like, then I'll like try to become that character. When I was little, I would take my mom's bags and hold them, and it would make me feel so chic and so cool. And I think now I kind of use bags for that now. It just feels sophisticated. I kind of feel strongly about everything, especially anything that relates to girlhood and being a girl. Writing for Rookie, I think, was a huge personal deal for me. I wrote that article to talk about how you can't allow yourself to take up space and allow yourself to make mistakes and not feel like you have to censor yourself. Social media for me has kind of been this way to find people with different experiences and to hear, to like listen. Our image has always been kind of painted by men or for men. So when you see a girl take a selfie in public and she's literally in control of how she wants to look and how she wants to be portrayed, there's such power in that. I think my style philosophy would be to never define your style. Be whatever you want. Yes.